Of course, the Goddess premiere with Tongi on a Friday night. That's where all the big, big Deep Club Records go for their first place. But right now, Prids Every Day. How do we survive? Time I ever heard his music properly break through with the Call On Me record, despite underground tunes up to that point. It would be so easy for him to forge a path down that road, just writing big pop song after another. But in essence, he went much deeper than that, and he focused on the art form of making big club records that work on radio as much as they do at the peak of the night. And that's why he's still here today, making great record after another. That was his journey he took. Say that only one other dance music producer in the art form of making big, big melodic club records in the modern age can stand with Eric Prydz's level of productivity and emotion, and that is DEADMAU5. Tonight's feature interview from 8 p.m. with DEADMAU5. But right now it's time for the hottest record in the world.